नेक्स्ट टर्म इज सिग्निफिकेंट इकोनॉमिक प्रेजेंस. This terminology is used in taxation, corporate taxation. Example is equalization levy. What do you mean by significant economic presence? That non-resident has some significant economic presence in India. How do we calculate this? It is for non-resident. Two criteria are there. Non-resident has transaction of more than 20 million or 2 crore, both are the same amount, with residents, or with respect to goods and services. Or the non-resident has a user base of more than 3 lakh. So this terminology is used in taxation.